fill in the whole thing. They're coming in. It's happening. Oh, it's happening. Listeners, just cut. Look at Ivy. Elizabeth's the first one that she held her hand.
Super.
Here, wave to him, Brandon. You're not going to pay attention.
This is in strict supervision.
I don't know if that's a good angle on his mama there. Kindergarten award ceremony.
All kindergartners.
Yeah, it's a kindergarten one.
But I do need Mrs. Allison, if you could stay there by those steps, and Mrs. Rockmacher, if you could stay here by these steps. And kindergartners, you're going to go up by Mrs. Allison and come down by Mrs. Rockmacher.
That's Mrs. Schatzberger.
Oh my gosh.
Schatzberger.
Schatzberger, my bad. Okay. All right, so these are students we're going to start with perfect attendance for the entire third marking period. So we have Charlize Cruz.
She's gonna yell.
Alexandra Goose.
I'm gonna pause this because I know my son.
Swords, but they're not in here right now. And perfect attendance, if I remember correctly, was Mrs. Mullen and Mrs. Cotton.
Oh, perfect attendance. Brandon told me she was out a couple times.
And this is our perfect attendance for the third marking period.
Woo!
Also given a reason as to why they received this award. So we have a student from each class for February and then a student from each class for March. So we will do February 1st. This first one goes to Amaya Conover for demonstrating perseverance by never giving up and continues to push herself in all academic areas. The next one goes to Ariana Fernandez for demonstrating respect by doing what is asked of her and being kind to others. The next one goes to Haley Min.
She's
this
off.
Is for demonstrating responsibility each day by doing what is expected of her. I do want to explain our color printer broke halfway through. So some get black and white, but as soon as it's fixed, I have them all ready to go to print, so they will get another one. Just saying. Gracie Thurman.
Gracie again.
For demonstrating responsibility each day as she does what is expected of her. Christopher Lazarski. Demonstrating service to others. And David Gordy for demonstrating perseverance in math when he doesn't give up when problems get hard. And these are our Dragon Award winners for February. And now for our March Dragon Award winners. Our first one is Aiden Chesser. For demonstrating respect towards his peers and teachers by being a great helper and friend. Riley Betancourt. Demonstrating perseverance when doing schoolwork. She works hard, takes her time, and is becoming a fabulous writer. Dakota Spargin. For demonstrating service by always being willing to help a friend. Evan Lawrence. Demonstrating integrity by always doing the right thing, even when no. no one is looking. Georgia Beeb, for demonstrating respect.
Georgia, that's a pretty name. Georgia.
Yeah, old fashioned.
Georgia.
Amani Dacris, for demonstrating respect. And these are our March Dragon Warriors.
That one girl's in his class.
Which one?
We have Alani Hodge. Skyla Wortham. Brandon Turner. Joelle Miles. Ramon Aris Diaz. And Lily Howard. And these are our March Students of the Month. Woo!
I don't know what he did, but he did it.
And our last awards for today are the Principal's Awards. These are the ones where only two are given for the whole marking period. So, to be chosen...